Welcome back to Max Facts. We are here today in Meersburg, and my lovely wet hair is due to me swimming in Bodensburg.
Bodensee.
Yeah, Bodensee. Thank you. I'm here with the fantastic Walking on Cars, and they are also from Ireland. So welcome to Germany and to the Ray Garvey Summer Festivals.
Yeah.
So I'm just going to ask a few small questions, nothing too trying. So first of all, how long have you been together as a band?
5 years, yeah.
Really?
Yeah. You in the shadows,
so run for the light. Do you remember that moment? Was it studio? Was it singing back in someone's room?
It's more like live.
It's definitely live.
Live. There was no one. We were playing in the like cow shed kind of a thing that they had in there.
Was it?
It's the beer hall, and like there was a band on, and there was kind of a few people there. And we started playing, and like 2,000 people turned up, and it was just like,
whoa. Yeah. That's amazing.
We're still in our first, so we released our debut album in January, and we've kind of just been touring it ever since.
Did a tour with the Kooks.
Oh, nice!
We did a few tours with the Kooks.
Yeah.
And the Swift, James Bay. Usually our routine is very planned out for us. It'll be a get up, drive for 4 hours or something.
Yeah.
Stop in a garage, have a bacon butty.
Yeah, nice.
And then go to the gig, do sound check, do promo, do the gig, have a few beers, get back in the van.
Nice.
Rinse, repeat. So you'll be invisible.
Oh, I love it, yeah.
Sit in the van or
Oh, you'd be like, please don't talk to me, I have my battery, I don't need you. See, fully charged. Yeah. Is that it for all of you? No.
You got vitamins, those vitamin C things that you put in the water that go
Oh, yeah.
Oh, man, if I don't have those, I'm almost paranoid that I'm down with the plague or something.
Oh, yeah.
I don't have it during the day.
Who's the first to bed and who's the last to bed?
First to bed is Pat.
Really? Yeah, super sensible.
Half an hour after gig, I'm asleep.
Really?
He's also the first awake, though.
So. Oh, yeah. Me too, right? I'm always the first to bed. Always.
Yeah.
Keeps me young. Oh, and who's the last?
That'd be Dan or Evan, I think.
It's a toss up between me and Evan.
It depends who's the quickest to get to the lift.
Yeah. Raise your voice
so you'll be invisible. So after our little session together for the next 3 days, what's the plan after that?
We're going to be back in Germany for Holder and Pop next week. And then V Festival in the UK.
Amazing.
And then, so that's the next couple of weekends, and then we're off for like a week. And then we're going on tour in September, so that's kind of it.
Amazing.
Yeah.
It's very exciting. I'm very proud always when Irish bands come across. As I said, my sister's only coming to see me. Just turns out that we're here too. If you don't already know Walking on Cars, find them out. And if you're here today, tag yourself into this video, subscribe, get to know them, get to know us, and don't forget to tell me what to do next. See you later.
Bye.